Hello everyone, welcome back to Zone of the Enders Second Runner Mars, which is BR in BR mode. So now we're going to continue where we left off. So awesome to be back in the cockpit again. So here we go. Okay. I love how the cursor is just come on with it.
Narita destroyed.
You think you're bad? You ain't bad. You ain't bad. Oh.
Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. I suggest you take gauntlet. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Baby.
Obtained Metatron.
Dude, this is cool.
The gate is locked. First, you need to destroy two facilities. Confirm the location of the facilities with the map.
How do I lock on?
Megatron.
Destroyed a lock. There is one more facility with a lock for the gate. A commander type is identified amongst the enemies. It may form a party with the surrounding enemies.
Party?
By forming a party, the enemies reinforce their fighting ability using formations and coordinated actions. It is dangerous for you to let them form a party. Before they do so, I suggest destroying the commander type. I will point out the commander type with this icon.
Roger. Sounds tough.
Damage it more by hitting it against the side wall. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Man, this is...
Enemy destroyed.
They make it, like, hard. Don't give me that. Don't give me that.
Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron. We obtained the device driver of the sub-weapon Phalanx. This weapon produces a massive energy bullet. You can change the diffusion range. It depends on how strongly you press the R2 button.
Close quarters. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, BR. Thank you. Okay. Come on, let's get to the film. You want some too? He's like, I'm going home. I wish I had that mummy head. Girl, there's two ways, you know. Is they coming towards me? Yes, they are. Okay, there was like another pathway. Oh. What did it do? Charging the ball, boom!
All monks have been deactivated. Cyclops destroyed. Obtain Metatron. Party connected. Enemy body disconnected. BTR reaction gone. Cyclops destroyed. enemy. Obtain Metatron.
Yay!
Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed.
Some of that, man. Dude, VR mode is just incredible. I mean, seriously. Ow. Sorry, I hit my mic. Just incredibly awesome. I have a buddy. Where am I?
Metatron.
There we go. Oh no.
Viola, you're already here.
I found you.
What can I do with that shield?
If you can guard against the enemy slamming in, you might be able to nullify the enemy shield.
So, an ordinary guard cannot be used.
If you have some sort of catalyst, you can improve Genji's abilities.
A catalyst?
Please search for something like a board as a guard.
Alright, I can guard from their slamming in as I grab that. Let's do it!
I'm coming!
Gotcha.
Enemy. We obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon Comet. This is a weapon with great enemy homing capabilities.
When I was with Bahram, Viola was the last person I wanted as an enemy.
The enemy is a battle AI that will never stop following a target while the target continues to exist.
If it's modeled after Viola, it's so much the worse. Ada, is this the settlement?
There are life signs in many buildings.
We have come to the worst place. Let's leave.
Hey, Henry G! Have you already arrived on Mars?
Who is this?
It's Taper. We met on Deimos.
Are you still alive? That's a miracle, isn't it?
I received a transmission from the Eight Heads platoon on the coast.
Are they a Lev unit with the Vector Cannon?
Yeah. They seem to be stuck and confined in a facility by a cliff. I'm going to the point of origin of the dispatch now.
I'll be there soon.
Hey, by the way, what is your mission?
What's going on there? Taper, they seem like your pals, don't they?
Why didn't you say our pals? Don't you know them?
Ada, put me through to that unit.
This is Storm Company.
What are you doing? Do you want to involve civilians?
Who cares? Anyhow, they're only the small fry of Vasilia.
Hey, what?
He must be really upset. Henry G, please help them.
Damn. Taper, there's no guarantee, though.
Please.
Storm Company, I'm coming to help.
Who is this?
Don't talk too much! Ada!
Which are you going to help? The Space Force or civilian buildings?
Both!
All right. The damage percentage of the people in the civilian buildings is shown on the radar. Please eliminate the entire enemy before they are completely destroyed. One more thing. The Space Force's Levs are manned. Be careful not to destroy them.
What do I do when I want a Lev to stop attacking the building?
You will employ the sub-weapon Geyser.
Sure, I can stop them moving with Geyser. Ada, you're good at your job for a battle AI.
My previous runner influenced me greatly.
That must be that Leo I met.
He always had respect for human life.
You're the type that behaves the way the man you love wants you to.
I do not comprehend.
You don't have to. It will all end when I dispose of Bahram's unmanned machine. Anyway, let's go.
Certainly. Mission start. Let's eliminate every enemy. I suggest using Geyser. Enemy reinforcements are confirmed.
All right, come on.
destroyed. Mission completed. Excellent, sir.
Yeah, I know. Call me a genius runner.
That was easy.
Genius runner.
Don't take it seriously.
What are you doing? Don't butt in at our battle.
A battle? Does the Space Force call massacring innocent civilians battle?
I don't care about Vasilia's people. They're nothing. It doesn't matter whether they're civilians or not. It's still the same.
Shut up! If you say anything more, I'm gonna kill you, you wretch.
What?
Go away!
Ada, please put me through to Leo.
All right, I will put you through to Leo Stenbuck.
Dingo, what's wrong?
How has your search for the Levs been going?
I've already saved several people, but they all say they would attack Almon.
They were ordered to, weren't they?
But it's impossible for Levs to attack Barom.
Let them do as they like.
You're heartless, aren't you? If they're your ally...
Is the Space Force my ally? Don't kid me.
What?
Hey, I found a few Lev units in the civilian residential area near the South Gate. If you still think they're your team, you can pick them up.
All right.
Ada, put me through to Taper.
All right, I will put you through.
Henry G, how's everything going?
I did my best. Have you already met Eightheads?
Yeah. I've confirmed the vector cannon too, but things are worse.
What's wrong?
This location might have been discovered by Barom.
What? Where is it?
This is an energy facility along Ayers Cliff. It seems to be supplying power for Almon.
Wait, the enemy is approaching.
What?
Ada, where is the train going?
It is going via Ayers Cliff along the sea.
They're attacking all the way. Hey, Taper! The train carrying the orbital frame is going towards you.
What's that?
I'll destroy it before it gets there.
Is that right?
After all, it's just on the way. Ada, give me the estimated time of the train's arrival.
Roger.
We caught the enemy transport train.
I destroyed it from the rear and worked my way to the front.
I will make vernier control semi-automatic.
All right, guys, we're gonna stop it right there. I don't have time to go all the way here, so next time I will do so, and I will see you guys next time on another Zelda the Ender Second Runner BR. We're doing BR all the way, baby. See you next time. Ha 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 ha